Oh, hello. How's everyone doing this morning? Hi. Welcome to our performance of Tambourine Submarine. Are you excited? Yeah! My name's Jack. I'm a member of Recess Monkey, and we are so excited that you're here. Come on in. You guys are in the right place. First of all, can we give a big round of applause to all the kids down here in the VIP section? Let's hear it. You guys look great. And now, without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the rest of Recess Monkey. It's Corm and Drew, and they're gonna come out of the porthole right now. Corm and Drew! Corm, put your hands together, everybody! Drew! Drew, we're right over here. We're down here in the audience. Now we're over here. We're over here. This really isn't working. Can you guys repeat after me on the count of three? We're gonna yell, hey, you guys, on the count of three. One, two, three. Hey, you guys! Hey, Drew and Corm, are you guys ready to go on a trip?
Yeah!
Are you guys ready to go on a trip?
Yeah.
Then here we go. We're gonna start up the engine of the Tambourine Submarine. Yeah. All right, all you dancers, you gotta get down on the ground right now. Get down on the ground. But when the music starts, you gotta jump up and down like crazy. But whenever we say the words down, 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 you gotta get back down on the ground again. You guys ready to dance? This song's called Tambourine Submarine, and it goes like this.
I just got a license. I got a license, a license, a license to drive. But I'm only five. It's not for a car, a bus, a truck, a plane, a train. No! It's for something they can dive. Something they can dive.
Here we go, you guys ready?
Down, 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 down we'll go.
Time to show!
You gotta move and shake. Make some waves on the ocean dance floor below.
In our tambourine submarine.
It's a mean green rhythm machine. The tambourine submarine. We're powered by rhythm. You hear the jingle jangle beat, think it's a big propeller spinning around. Spinning around. Our periscope's up, we're looking for a crew. Could it be you? To dance around in the sound. Dance around in the sound.
Here we go again, you ready?
Down, 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 down we'll go.
Top it down.
Shake, make some waves on the ocean dance floor below.
In our tambourine submarine.
It's a mean green rhythm machine. The tambourine submarine.
Tambourine submarine.
It's a mean green rhythm machine. The tambourine submarine. Rhythm. You hear the jingle jangle beat that gets the big propeller spinning around. Spinning around.
Welcome to the show, everybody! Wow! Wait, is that a mermaid right there? Oh my
gosh. Oh, I wish that I could walk. Oh, hello, everybody. I'm Marina the Mermaid. I know it may seem glamorous being a mermaid, but it's my greatest dream to walk upon the land and travel the globe. The sea goddess told me that wishes do come true, so I know it will happen. I know it will.
71, 72, 73, 74. Matey?
Percival?
Where were we?
The 90s?
Right. 93, 94. 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Okay, says right here, according to the map, the treasure should be right in front of us.
Okay, treasure.
Okay, where's the treasure? Have you seen the treasure? Come on, kids, where's the treasure? Cough it up. Come on, you got the treasure?
Percival, great captain of the seas, you must find the sea goddess, and she will lead you to the treasure that awaits you.
Did you hear that, matey?
Yeah.
The sea goddess will lead me, us, to a treasure.
Treasure! Oh, I love treasure.
Not so fast there, matey. Now this could be the adventure of our lives. Finding the sea goddess will not be easy. It will take courage, skill, Movie star. Movie star good looks. And in the end, what makes a man a man? Is it doing the right thing in the wrong situation?
Sorry.
Or is it knowing just when to remove the training wheels from the bicycle of life? And matey, I ask you this. What makes a sea captain a sea captain?
His boat!
Right! Prepare my ship for departure! Oh, right! Prepare my ship for departure! Farewell, my friends! This is going to be big, I can feel it! We'll be back soon, and we'll celebrate our good fortune! The ocean breeze. Safety first! Fair winds, gangway, we're off! Onward!
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 Right, yeah, okay.
You know, guys, is it just me, or does this sound kind of like a pirate shanty?
Arr, Jack!
Are there any pirates in the audience right now? Why, you guys look sort of like pirates. It's now time to do your favorite pirate interpretation. You guys know how to do it? You gotta put one hand over your eye like this. I'm gonna put one hand over your eye. And then jump up and down on your one peg leg. Pirates really know how to shake a leg. They're known as the best dancers of the sea. And we're gonna play a little song. You guys ready? Here we go.
La 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 la.
The seven seas, seven best friends. Great adventures of fun, they never end. Everyone aboard this crazy crew has a lot of moxie and a job to do.
Carlos!
Carefully cleans the corners of the clubhouse.
Camille!
Cuts up cakes of many colored cloths.
Christopher!
Calibrates the clubhouse cuckoo clock. It's that night once again to meet with all our
singing loud!
La 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 la.
Charlie checks the chest and gender pieces.
Carissa
is creative with cuisine.
Charlotte,
she shoots photos, she's the shutterbug. Gather around your seven seas. Give a smile and I'll say cheese. 2, 3, 4.
La 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 la.
Sing along!
La 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 la.
Carla, she coordinates the clubhouse crew. She's captain of the ship, it's true. Her friend Lucy reported a missing kitty. So the seas will pack up and search the city.
Dancing, you guys. Well, that was a really good pirate impression. Now it's time to do your best impression of the ocean. Do you guys know how to turn yourself into an ocean? You gotta put your hands up like this, really high, and then just sway very gently side to side. Oh, that looks really good. You know, it's calm seas out there today. The weather's looking nice, but the weather could turn at any moment. You never know when it will. And when the winds pick up, do you guys know what the ocean does? It turns into giant waves. We're gonna play a song called Making Waves, and here's how the song works. Whenever we say the word in, you gotta run toward the stage and crash on the beach. And when we say out, you gotta run back away. Now keep in mind, there's a stair here in front of the stage, so you wanna be very careful as you're racing toward the beach. You guys ready to give it a try? So when I say the word in, you're gonna run in. You guys ready? On a count of three. 1, 2, 3, in! And stop! Okay, perfect. You crash the beach. We're gonna erode some sand. Now, when I say the word out, you're gonna run back out the other way. Watch out for that stair on a count of three. You guys ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, out! Okay, calm seas, calm seas. Everyone make some calm seas now. This song's called Making Waves, and it starts like this. You guys ready?
There's a line, a little line in the sand, at the edge of the land, where the water expands. And that water is contagious, the splashing is outrageous in the blue sea. So get caught up in it with me. We're in the undertow. We're in the undertow.
You guys ready? It goes one, two, three. It goes in. Crash off the beach and then it's out and out and out and out and out. Go out of reach and then you're in. With crazy speed and then it's out and out and out and out and out.
And you'll flow back onto the shore. Those waves made you soar. You still want some more. Oh, I could do this all day. No lunch will get in the way of the ocean spray. But the summer sun's fading, so we're waiting in the blue sea. Just wave if you can see me. The farther out I go, the tide is rising slowly. Our cheeks are getting rosy in the sunshine. As we pass the coastline, we're in the undertow.
You guys ready? Let's do it one more time. One, two, three. It goes in. Fresh off the beach and then it's out and out and out and out and out. Go out of reach and then you're in. With crazy speed and then it's out and out and out and out and out.
Into the sea.
Yeah. All this adventuring is sure pooping me out.
Oh.
I think I better take a nap.
Okay. All right. Well.
Guard my pastrami sandwich with your life.
I will guard
matey.
This.
Wake me up if you see the sea goddess.
Okay.
Matey, look! Seagulls! I'm scared of seagulls. I can't nap like this. I'll be in the ship.
Talking loud and clear. You're making my ears ring every time you sing above the pier. Above the pier. Seagull,
seagull.
The sandwich that I just bought. Then you up and flew away. I'll get back at you someday. The gall you've got, I'll make you a deal. Or two for you to eat. You do your part. Quiet down now, or I'll be eating all
ago, they took his sandwich! Well, the last time we went to the beach, do you know what the seagulls did? They took all of our beach balls. Can you believe that? They took every single beach ball and they left. But the seagull princess promised us that one day she'd be back and they'd bring all the beach balls back with them. So we're gonna play a song called Beach Ball and hope that we lure them back. If you guys see a beach ball in the air, you gotta keep it bouncing up in the air as high as you can. You guys ready to dance? This song's called Beach Ball. One, two, three, out!
Woo! Stop it, I'm pancake. All fat and out will make your cheeks ache when you blow it out and when it's blown up. There's no doubt that this beach ball is what we're all about. You get the beach ball mountain. Isn't it a beautiful sight? Well, we have a beach ball mountain. I'll hit you in your head, gives you a fight. Woo, you do a header. No pain at all, just don't let it ever fall. You hit it hard, but extra carefully on that beach ball. Just head it out to sea, you get the beach ball mountain. Moving over here to a foe. Yeah, that beach ball's bouncing like you were at a fish show. Here we go, come on now.
Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Yeah, the beach ball's bouncing, cruising through the stratosphere. One seam rips and the air gets away. The beach ball will go astray. Where lost socks live and balloons fly away. Don't you worry anymore. Pick your flat beach ball off of the floor. Head to the dollar store to hear one more. Oh, you're back in business for the rest of the day. And your new beach ball is ready to play.
The beach is popping.
Your friends all around.
Don't let your beach ball.
Don't let it hit the ground. The beach ball's bouncing. Hit it with your hand. Make a smack. No matter where it hits you, you're never gonna need an ice pack. Yeah, the beach ball's bouncing. Goes along in a line every way. But keep your eye on it before the wind carries it away. Away.
So far away, so far away, so far away, so far away, all right. Yeah!
Oh, look, the sea captain and matey are back.
Oh, there they are.
Well, matey.
Yeah. Yeah, are you?
Matey,
you.
I think the seas are a bit choppy.
Yeah.
Ready? I think we're in for a storm. Batten down the hatches.
Thank you. think that's her.
Yeah?
That's the sea goddess.
Really?
I'm fairly sure.
Okay. You should go. You should talk to her.
I should. You go ask her.
What?
I'm not gonna ask her.
Why
you
should
ask
I
her.
Talk to her?
I think it's a siren saying no.
Yeah, but
no,
you're
you
the captain. Ask her. You're the captain.
You're the matey.
You're
okay.
Yes!
Are you the... Are you the sea goddess?
Of course it's me, you silly mortal.
I told you.
And I see you've made it to the center of the ocean. Very impressive.
Why, thank you. We followed your clues and we found you at last. Now, may we collect our treasure?
Yeah! Oh, the treasure! Yeah, yeah, the treasure.
Ah, yes, the treasure. Well, there are a few things I need to see before you win that treasure.
Oh?
First, you need to show me that you can fish and feed your family.
But of course I can fish. And technically speaking, matey's not my family. I mean, he's my kind of extended family.
Less talking, more doing. When I return, I want to see a beautiful meal before me. Now get going. I'm off.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, matey, what do we have down there to make a meal?
All right, let's see what we got.
Oh, that's not going to work.
We got
oh, come on, matey. This is cooking, huh? Not cheerleading camp.
Come on,
me. Oh, man. Oy vey. We're never going to find something for her.
Hey.
Oh, my God. We should just turn around. I'm a bad captain.
Oh,
I give up. Oh, what are we going to do?
Captain, look. A school of fish off yonder.
Matey, look. A school of fish off yonder. Let's head that way. Onward.
Onward.
You know, I think we should set sail for a 1980s rap show. What do you guys think? Does that sound good? Listen, I got 99 problems, but being tall ain't one of them. You guys ready to dance? This song's called Shrimp. Here we go.
Now what's all this I hear about a shrimp?
A shrimp.
People always calling me a small fry.
Small fry.
Seems to me that people always think.
They think.
There's something wrong with being a
short guy.
So what's all this I hear about a shrimp?
A shrimp.
People always mentioning my small size.
Small size.
Now if I were as big as a blimp.
A blimp.
It wouldn't seem like I was so bite-sized.
Being small makes you feel the hurt inside. When they say you're not tall enough to ride that ride, and it can't help but bruise up your tiny pride when you can't make it all the way on down the slip and slide.
But did you ever think about the things a shrimp can do? Like sneak under the rail when you're at the zoo? Playing hide and seek, they won't see you, cause your body's even shorter than Pikachu.
Now everybody gotta yell shrimp!
Shrimp!
Everybody gotta yell small fry!
Small fry!
Seems to me that people always think there's something wrong with being a short guy. So what's all this I hear about a shrimp?
Shrimp.
People always mentioning my small size.
Small
if I were as big as a blimp, it wouldn't seem like I was so bite-sized.
Don't look in the mirror and wish you grew.
You gotta love everything you see about you.
Instead of staying home and crying boo-hoo, start thinking about the things only you can't do.
Like walking in the woods, you don't hit your head, and you feel a free fall jumping out of bed. Doesn't take a lot of food to make you feel fed, so skip the second to move on to dessert instead.
You can crawl under the sofa to find loose dimes, button up your shirt in a record time, touch your toes without hurting your spine, and going up the stairs is like a mountain climb.
No problem grabbing things that are way down low, and it feels like a blizzard with a bit of snow. Feels like you're racing when you're going slow, so who cares if it takes a while for you to grow. So what's all this I hear about a shrimp?
A shrimp! People always calling me a small fry.
Small fry.
Seems to me that people always think
they think there's something wrong with being a short guy. So what's all this I hear about a shrimp?
A shrimp! People always mentioning my small size.
Small size.
Now if I were as big as a blimp,
a blimp, it wouldn't seem like I was so bite-sized.
Now I gotta speak up for the taller ones, cause being crazy tall isn't always fun. Let me tell a story not to be undone of how a big guy finds his life to run. Gets dizzy all the time cause the air is thin, and birds stitch teeth whenever you grin. Climb up a ladder, feel the whole world spin, and helicopters land right on your chin. Another thing that's hard about being tall is people asking if I play basketball. I'm no good at sports at all. I just have further to go when I fall. Trying to move real fast, but my legs go slow. And people are complaining when I'm in the front row. Can't find shoes to fit my big toe. You better hope you never grow. Now you know.
So what's all this I hear about a shrimp?
Shrimp!
People always calling me a small fry.
Small fry.
Seems to me that people always think there's something wrong with being a short guy.
So what's all this I hear about a shrimp. People always mentioning my small size.
Small size.
Not if I were as big as a blimp.
A blimp.
It wouldn't seem like I was so bite-sized. Well, I can't help but feel a little selfish, y'all.
Why not, Drew?
When people compare me to a tiny little shellfish.
One more time, everyone. I can't help but feel a little selfish.
Selfish.
Ooh, when people compare me to a tiny little shellfish. And we out. Ah, yeah. Word to your mollusk. Now, I got a question. Is there anyone in the audience that loves to go on adventures? Are there any adventurers here? I thought you might be. Now everyone put both hands up in the air like this and then unroll your map. You guys got your map in your hands? This song is about reading a map to go on a journey. It's a dance song called Compass Roads and it goes exactly like this. One, two, three, four.
My sister's all about maps. And when she's got one in her lap or in her pack, it's a fact that she'll get us there and back. My sister's all about maps. Everybody stands at attention, boo. Big sis's sense of direction. Well, everybody in our family knows why we calling her a compass rose. Come on now. My sister's all about her maps. And when she's got one in her lap or in her pack, it's a fact that she'll get us there and back. My sister's all about maps. Well, we were mixed up in New York City. Lost underground, it wasn't pretty. So when I got us to the Broadway show on time. Oh, we headed out on a mountain trail, over hill and dale with much travail, down an improvised path of vines. When she's got one in her lap or in her pack, it's a fact that she'll get it there and back. My sister's on the bow.
Break it down.
Oh, up, down, right, left. Rosalita's on a quest. North, south, east, west. She's the one to lead us best. Up, down, right, left. Rosalita's on a quest. North, south, east, west. She's the
Here
one
we go again.
For her birthday, I knew just what to get her. A deluxe Atlas Brown and gold foam leather. When she went to school geography, B, I bet she gave a little. She's got one in her lap or in her pack. It's a fact that she'll get us there and back. My sister's all about, my sister's all about, my sister's all about maps, about maps.
All right! Great dancing, you guys, but you know what I realized? We're already halfway through the show, and we haven't yet given a huge round of applause to our drummer, Mr. Coram Bischoff. Let's hear it for Coram, everybody! A great drummer, and his name really is Coram, but back when he was a kid, none of the other kids called him that. Do you guys know what they called him? He lived on a boat, and he was always playing drums, so they had a nickname for him. They called him Fish Sticks. Get it? Fish Sticks? Because he lived on a boat. And the
Come on.
Drumming, yeah. Pretty funny. And he was a great drummer at an early age. He could play every kind of beat that all the other kids would challenge him to play. And for every beat that he could play, it was like a game. He got 1 point for every beat. So we thought we'd play that game with you guys right now. Do you guys want to play that game with us? Yeah? All right, then you gotta shout out his name as loud as you can. Repeat after me like this, yell, Fish Sticks!
Fish Sticks!
Louder, Fish Sticks!
Fish Sticks!
Even louder now, Fish Sticks!
Fish Sticks!
One more time, Fish Sticks! Time to dance!
Way down at the bottom of the ocean, there's a musician stirring up quite a commotion. They call him
Fish Sticks!
The blue stripe snapper.
Fish. Oh,
there's no sea creature that can feature drumming chops like his. Save yourself some clams and swim on down to the Choral Club away. We're glad to have you. You can catch a showy some die half the sea. Come one, come all, for the one they call, yell it out.
Everyone, Fish Sticks! Fish Sticks!
Take it away! Whoa!
Yeah!
7 nights a week, the drums are ringing out at the Choral Club. We're glad to have you. You can catch a show. He's up to half the sea with every hit from behind the kid. What's his name?
Everyone, Fish Sticks! Fish Sticks!
let's play a little game. On Mondays, it's jazz. Can you do razzmatazz, fish sticks?
That's 1 point.
All right. Tuesday, sweet with a funky beat. Can you play funky? Yeah. Wednesdays, make a stop for hip hop. What about that? Oh, pretty good. All right. Thursday's a lock with vintage rock. Can you rock out, fish sticks? Friday, everybody's there to hear beats for the Latin flair. What about that? Pretty good. On the weekend, take a chance. Put on some disco pants, everybody. You can catch a show with some die half the sea with every hit from behind the key. Yell his name
everyone,
out.
Fish sticks! Fish sticks! Fish stick! Fish stick! Fish stick! Fish stick! Fish stick!
Oh yeah! Put your hands together for fish sticks!
Exciting.
Oh, man.
You know what? I think we should take a break. Everyone, get down to the ground. Get down to the ground. We're going to take a little trip to the islands right now.
Hello.
Hello.
Can anybody hear me? Somewhere across the blue sea. There's no one else in view. On this island, we're ringed by endless white sand, and on this bit of dry land, our dream is coming true. Well, there's music in the choral and a reason to be formal on the beach. Oh, but when you're in the ocean, better keep your suntan lotion within reach. 'Cause we're long gone, so withdrawn, it's true. We're long gone and lost at sea with you. It's a new dawn, this place we are moving to. When you're long gone, everything seems new. The temperature is rising, no boats on the horizon, but look, there is a boat.
Nothing like going fishing with your best mate. We'll get something eventually. Oh, wait a second! I got a bite! I got a bite! It's a whopper! Let's reel it in!
I'll hold you!
Okay, here we go. Salad?
Yeah!
Sea goddess will take that.
Yeah, sure.
Antioxidants.
Antioxidants?
Yeah.
Any vitamin C?
So, wonder how we call the sea goddess this time.
I don't know.
Oh, good idea.
You rang?
Oh, yes,
yeah,
we did.
Yes.
And we prepared you a beautiful salad from the sea.
Oh, nice. What is that?
I call it tutti frutti di mare.
Well, I see that tutte fr... never mind. I have one more request.
Oh?
I need to know that you have an eye for beauty and talent.
But of course.
So bring me something that amazes and delights you, and you shall win that treasure. I'm off, and it's dinner time.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, wow. She sure is making this difficult. Oh, gosh. We're out here in the middle of the sea, and she's looking for talent.
I know.
You got any bright ideas, matey?
I don't know. Oh, Captain! Look! I think I see exactly what we need right there.
By George, you're right, matey. I mean...
Coral reef in the sand, beneath the sea, singing songs in a major key. Made of coral, coral reef, grooving along happily, and it's singing in the key of C. So sing right along, with this choral song. Take it away, Choral. Oh, looking pretty good. Don't hold back, Choral. Lay it on us now. Come on now. Cha-cha-cha. Hard to believe in a thing called a coral reef that sinks way down beneath the sea. Well, so you dive down, you dive real deep into the reef, and you listen to the music of the sea. All right, one more time, Choral. Come on now. Let's hear it from the alto section. So sing right along with this choral song. Sing along joyfully with the choral reef. Hard to believe in a choral reef beneath the sea, singing songs in a major key. And we'll listen to the music of the sea.
Wow, bravo! Unbelievable!
Wonderful!
What a beautiful dance!
Wonderful.
Do you happen to know the sea goddess? No? Do you like adventures? Yes! Well then come aboard our ship and help us find the treasure!
We have plenty of room! Come here, come on!
Plenty of room! We've got plenty to eat!
You know, this seems like a perfect time for a dance break, but I got a question! Are there anyone in the audience that likes to swim? Are there any swimmers here today? Do you guys like to swim? All right, then right now, you gotta show us your favorite swimming stroke. How do you guys like to swim? Do the overhand freestyle stroke? That's a good one. Any backstrokers in the audience? You guys like to backstroke? Bring it back the other way? Of course, there's always the breaststroke too. But if you want to look really cute, there's only one swimming stroke for you. It's called the doggy paddle. Open up your eyes really wide. It looks just like this. It goes, woo, 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 woo. Oh, it's so cute. We're gonna sing a little song called The Deep End. And the way to dance to this song is to swim and dance in time with the music. You guys ready? One, two, three, dance.
Well, we pull up in the parking lot.
Mom says I'm ready, but I tell her no, I'm not.
My heart's a pounding, my mind's racing, I wanna get away. I hope my swimming lesson has been canceled for the day.
Do you wanna jump in the deep end? Do you wanna go underwater? Come take a dip inside the pool. Do you wanna jump in the deep end? Do you wanna go underwater? Come take a dip inside the pool.
Well, now I am on the water's edge.
I'm mighty nervous, standing on the ledge.
My heart's pounding, my mind's racing, I don't know what to do. Will today be the day that I dive straight into the blue?
Do you wanna jump in the deep end? Do you wanna go underwater? Come take a dip inside the pool. Do you wanna jump in the deep end? Do you wanna go underwater? Come take a dip inside the pool.
Nah, 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 nah. The water's too cold.
Nah, 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 nah.
Look, my feet can't reach.
Nah, 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 nah.
My hair will get wet.
Nah, 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 nah.
And I'll get water up my nose. They tell me I'm three quarters water. They tell me I swam in the womb. Should that I ought to, but it's hard to shake all this gloom and doom.
And just then, you guys gotta help with this, just then, there was the sound of a giant explosion. Everyone! and the dance floor broke open. And out of the ground, a giant pink diving board rose slowly higher and higher. Everyone follow my finger, higher and higher, over 100 feet straight up in the air.
Whoa.
And then we climbed it. Right now, we're climbing to the top.
Climb!
And then we were at the top, and it was pretty scary. Are you guys scared up here? I don't blame you. I'm pretty scared too. So here's what we're gonna do. On a count of four, we're gonna jump, and we're gonna ride that bathtub all the way down to the water. And when we land, you gotta scream as loud as you can. You guys ready? One, two, three.
I get knocked down, but I get up again. You never gonna get me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You never gonna get me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You never gonna get me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You never gonna get me down.
Do you wanna jump in the deep end? Do you wanna go underwater? Come take a dip inside the pool. Do you wanna jump in the deep end? Do you wanna go underwater? Come take a dip inside the pool.
Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah. Wow!
Wow! Wow! Woo! Wow! You hula girls sure know how to party.
Yeah.
Where were we?
Yeah.
The what?
The sea goddess.
Oh, right.
Sea goddess!
Sea goddess!
Sea goddess!
Folks, I think we're gonna need your help. On the count of three, everyone yell, sea goddess. One, two, three.
Sea goddess!
Oy vey.
Nothing.
No such luck. Matey?
Yeah?
I need to take a closer look.
All right.
I'm going up to the crow's nest.
It's gonna need it.
Sorry.
Okay, yeah. Oop. Yep. Oop. Oh. Careful, Captain. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna move this just in case you, you know. Oh, that's. Excuse me. Careful.
found your land legs, and you know how to use them. Sometimes we just have to follow the wind to find our happiness, and I'm happy that you two found each other.
I found you washed upon the shore when I was only four, and the smoothest piece of sea glass on the beach. I found you, you're my treasure. Oh, oh, oh. Carried you the whole way home to my dresser. Oh, oh, oh. Where X can mark the spots. For all the special things I've got. Oh,
oh, oh.
I found you the day I skinned my knee. Right beside that tree, a little matchbox truck left behind for me to find. Oh, you're my treasure. Got a license. I got a license, a license, a license to drive. And I'm only five. It's not for a car, a bus, a truck, a plane, a train. No, it's for something they can die. Something they can die.
You guys ready? Here we go again!
Whoa! Down, 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 down we'll go. Make some waves on the ocean, dance below, below.
In our tambourine submarine.
It's a mean green rhythm machine, the tambourine submarine. All right.
Now I gotta ask, did everyone have fun? Oh, we are so lucky that we had you in our crew today, but we have some very special crew members that we gotta give some big Teatro ZinZanni size rounds of applause to. First of all, let's give it up to the hula dancers, Jaden, Malia, and Gigi! You knew them as the ocean and the seagulls, which is a frightening combination. Put your hands together for Valerie, Lilia, Teo, and Per! No ship captain would be complete without his first mate. And we had a first-rate first mate. Put your hands together for Mr. Ian Green. And then there was the high-flying spectacle that was the Sea Goddess. Ladies and gentlemen, prima ballerina, Ariana Lalonde. Percival and the Mermaid, that dynamic duo, put your hands together for Ben Wendell and Rachel Niebuhr. And we're Recess Monkey, and it was an honor to be your house band. Did you have fun? We did too. We've got three shows left, so we encourage you to bring your family and friends back for another odyssey. But right now, it's time to dance. You guys ready? One, two, three,
tambourine. Submarine, green rhythm machine, the tambourine, submarine. Oh, oh, tambourine, submarine. It's a mean green rhythm machine, the tambourine, submarine.
Thanks for coming, everyone.